4 years ago, during his work in the parish of Laborie, Catholic priest Linus Clovis says he took note of the problems facing children in the community. As a result of his observations, he says he was inspired to write a book that would take a year and a half before being released.
To help them with their faith, to understand the basis of the Catholic faith. And from that, the book developed, which took about a year to write. And about the same year, a year and a half to actually get published. And I finally managed to do it.
The book is now being sold in St. Lucia.
It's already been on the web, and it's also been sold in Australia and New Zealand.
The book is also being sold in the United Kingdom as well as the United States of America. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.